A popular West Coast burger chain could be opening its first Tennessee location.
Yeah, In-N-Out has filed plans to build a restaurant in Franklin. It would be near the Goose Creek Bypass and Village Plains Boulevard. We don't know when it would open, but earlier this year, Governor Lee announced In-N-Out would be building an office in Franklin. Other restaurants would be built across Middle Tennessee.